I'm happy if it even gets close to the green. Patry shoots, blocked, rebound, Stolarz denies. They score! Justin Brazeau, former Leafs property. He ties the game at two.
And then you get your third line, kind of a mix and match situation right here, right now, with Patry out there with Brazeau and Frederick. It hadn't been Geeky, but Geeky's on that second power play unit, so you just got to throw that line together, keep the guys involved in the hockey game.
Spins, got a pick, stumbled, down he went. Now Koepke, high slot, shoots, he whistled it wide, rebound out in front, they score!
Executed 3-on-2. Koepke found the off wing, cuts to the middle, give himself a good angle to the net, give him more options. And then it's the puck retrieval, something we gave the Bruins a ton of credit for in the opening period.